What's going on, guys? I'm Zach. Welcome to Rosie at the 151. You know the deal, guys. Scouts Nation in the building. It is what it is, though, is it? Thank you very much, Carl, for the donation. We really appreciate it. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're safe, mate. You know what I mean, kid of lads? Scouts Nation, yeah.
What's the reality?
The
B-52s,
do you know what I mean?
Yeah, sounds like a missile.
Wow. I know, it sounds like a bomb or something.
Wow.
The B-52s, Rome. You get me? What about phone and a blade? Do you know what I mean?
Aye, it'd be funny, Paul.
Yeah, official video will be down below. Wherever you can find it, just find it or just call emergency. And do you know what I mean? The water will be out. But no. What was I going to say? Yeah. Remember, guys, you can always support the channel, help the channel build. You can always hit the donation to that. Go for me to that, people. I'll always link to that. I'll be down below. If you want to special request that donation, this is me! Let's go. We always don't enjoy it, by the way, guys. Let's go.
The fans making noise because you get bored.
Alright, let's go. A rainbow's going past? Oh no.
Have you seen his dad?
Yeah. Take a hip, and make your hip to shake. Do you know what I mean? And make it dance.
Take a hip to hip, rock it through the world. Do you think that? Rock on rock. It's like a funny video, isn't it?
Yeah. Do you know what, lad? It's
having fun.
You know, it's like,
yeah,
like a fun, energetic one. Take your hip, say hip, and then dip the right back. Yeah. Do you know what I mean, kid? Roam around the world, do you know what I mean? Don't just sit in a box and sellotape it and, you know, like, really sit in there and not get out. Do you know what I mean, kid? Explore the world.
Yeah.
See the world. See different people. See different places. And make your brain have options. Do you know what I mean? Because you might want to just go out somewhere where you might just like so much and call it a home. I'm saying, kid.
Or the B-52s.
Lad, do you know in life, lad, there's no point just sitting in a little box.
Nah.
Do you know what I mean? Because at the end of the day, you want to make the most of life, lad.
That's it. Move to the little box.
Because you could only do it once.
Mm.
You can't go back and do it again.
That's
do you know what I mean? So live your life and enjoy it.
They've used so much green screen on that video.
I know.
It's unreal.
They went all around the world, do you know what I mean? But you know what? Like, I like the message in the song, because, like, do you know what, kid? Roam around the world if you want to, do you know what I mean? Like, really explore life. Explore life, kid. Like, see, it's like the amazing things you can see around the world. Like, whether it's just different beaches, different seas, do you know, different buildings, different atmosphere, things like that, do you know what I mean, lad? Serious. It's good for you, lad.
Do you remind me of Sabrina TV a bit? The blonde one?
Whoa, what is he doing?
He's down the hashish.
He's crazy, mate. Take it.
With it. Don't she remind us of being a teenage witch?
Tiny little bit. Well, she's not here though.
No, I'm not sure.
Take your hip to hip, then make you move your hips, girl, if you want me to. So come closer and let's move your hip and let's get on the ship and let's let me wobble your hips. Do you know what I mean? But yeah, but no, but it was one of them. Do you know what I mean? Do you know what? I like it was catchy, and do you know like what they sang about as well, do you know, like telling you like if you want to explore the world, go and explore it, look at all these places, nice places where you can go. Do you know what I mean? Serious. But you know what? The rating I'd give it like 4.7, mate.
Yeah, I was gonna give it a 5 anyway.
Yeah.
Like it wasn't for me. It was alright, but I love the message like you said before. But B52, it looks like a C-52 to me.
Well, it's not bad though, innit? Do you know what I mean? But yeah, we thank you for watching. We hope you've enjoyed it. Until next time. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me. Even if it's fake.